I would say my best experience in BULUK was the 2016 regional in Mexico City. Stronghold was the challenge, and it was a very good experience. It was my first regional, and I didn't know what was first about. I was building the robot, but I didn't feel like part of BULUK until I was there, and the emotion, the feeling was so hard that I almost cried. Just, you know, it was, I think, my best experience in BULUK. For me, BULUK is my family. You know, I spend more time with BULUK than with my biological family, and I've got to love my team much more than what I expected. They are my best friends, and well, when I think about BULUK, I think about companions, I feel friendship. It's something really nice.
BULUK has been a development tool for all our community. We have focused on creating several strategies in order to develop programs for the people of our society. Among them, we can highlight our presence in the NGO Teleton, where we help the children to develop their cognitive abilities. In addition, we have also implemented the Gira BULUK, where we went to schools to diffuse the science and technology. Also, our team hosted the last editions of the first Building Day Mexico, where we invited different teams of the region to participate in a little match. Among the recent prides, I can mention the Don Arduino campaign, where we are collecting Arduinos in order to give more precise courses for the children to learn about robotics.
I think that BULUK, for me, is more than my friends, more than the people that I stay here with work, and I share knowledge and I share ideas, and we share sometimes food and very beautiful moments and funny moments.
BULUK is a lot more than just a robotics team. It is a bond between people who barely know each other to work hours and hours to create something unbelievable.